Hey guys! Creative ideas and editing techniques can make the countdown timer effect look totally different. Today, let's take a look at how to make a countdown timer that looks cinematic. If you're into this, be sure to stick to the end. Launch VideoProc Vlogger. Start a new project. Let's firstly prepare 4 background images in different colors. We can tell from the preview window that we get a black background by default. So we just need to find the text icon on the toolbar, select it. Go to the inspector panel to delete the content. And then click on the camera icon on the upper. We can create a black image. Afterward, let's find this icon. Select it. And change the background color to white. Let's get back to the main interface. Click on the camera icon to create a white background image. In the same way, we adjust our background color to gray and create a gray background image. Last, we change the color to dark gray and make a dark gray background image. After all of this, let's import all these 4 solid color background images onto the program. Next, we make a video that looks like this. First, we click on this icon, add several more overlay tracks. Then we hit the show rulers icon on the preview window. Select add a crisscross guide. Move the cursor to the center of the canvas. The auto snap feature can help us draw the guides that divide the canvas equally. Next, we add a white background image onto the overlay track. Take a reference to the guides to make adjustments. Last, we can set a horizontal line. Press Ctrl and C to make a copy for that. Paste it onto the overlay track number 1. Then we just need to go to the inspector panel and change the rotation volume to 90. Toggle off the guides. That can bring us wanted results. Let's save a snapshot for the current picture. Import the snapshot image onto VideoProc Vlogger. Add it onto the overlay track and adjust the duration. Last, we need to make a circle that looks like this. We've introduced how to make such kind of circle in our previous tutorial about the countdown timer effect. In case you need, you can hit the upper corner to watch the tutorial. Then let's hit this circle. Go to the inspector panel and add the screen blend mode. Use the shortcut Ctrl and C to make a copy for that, and paste it onto another overlay track. Hit Show Layout Rectangle to adjust its size. Now we get this. Let's import the gray image onto the video track. Use the split tool to split it into 3 parts. Then drag this dark gray image to the video track twice. Make adjustments. Then let's come over to the transitions panel on the upper left. Find a clock wipe. Drag it to these three positions. That can create connections between two backgrounds. Now you'll notice the content on a video track is invisible. To make it visible, simply select the image on the overlay track. Come over to the inspector panel and select screen blend mode. In addition, to add a cinematic touch to the video, we can add a film scratches video. Drag it onto overlay track number 3. In the same way, we go to the compositing section. Apply the soft light blend mode. Now check out the result. Last, let's make the numbers for the countdown timer. Find the text icon on the toolbar. Click on it. Go to the subtitle track. Adjust its duration to make it and the first transition effect end at the same moment. Next, we go to the inspector panel and change the text content to 3. Adjust the size and the font. Scroll down to find the text shadow section. Let's remove the shadow and then move it to the center of the canvas. Next, we copy the edited text clip and paste it twice onto here after the original text clip. Similarly, we need to fine-tune its endpoints. Afterward, change the content of these two text clips to 2 and 1 by turn. Now, we've edited these three numbers. Last, don't forget to add a cinematic sound effect to the audio track. That can bring us a perfect end result. Alright, that's all for today's tutorial. We're going to bring you more tutorials about making creative countdown timer effect. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. Hope you enjoy it. Bye!